Hi, beauties. Check out my view. For starters, isn't this gorgeous? The bay is over here. I'm in San Diego right now, and I wanted to talk to all my beautiful women out there and just give you an update of where I'm at, what I'm doing. I was actually challenged to create a live video, and so I thought, that's not a challenge for me. I do lives. I'm happy to do a live. So I thought, let me talk to you guys about why I'm here in San Diego, what I'm doing. I'm at a conference called Pays to Be Brave, and it is a three-day conference, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and it's put on by this amazing woman named Angie Lee. If you know her, if you don't, she is an amazing podcaster, an author, and there are over 10 other speakers this week at this like conference doing other authors and podcasters and amazing women that are doing amazing things in so many different spaces as entrepreneurs. And so there's about 500 women this weekend, and I'm not only here as a attendee, even though I have a VIP ticket into the event. I'm here to talk to beautiful women about clean beauty. And 3 months ago, I wouldn't have had this opportunity. I took a leap in bravery. I took a leap of faith into this clean beauty space, that a clean beauty space that performs. And I was just immersed in it, and I really took it to heart, and I really believe in the mission of clean beauty because of what I went through, my story. And I had a life-changing experience with psoriasis on my head. I was diagnosed with allergies. I had just horrible things happen. And so I was given the opportunity to attend the event as the clean beauty expert and artist for the speakers, for all of the wellpreneur, all the women in a mastermind group. So I've styled, I don't even know how many, I can't even count anymore how many amazing women I've styled over this past weekend. If you've been following my Instagram, I've been updating like stories and everything, and I'll share pictures. I can link them or do another post with all the pictures of like and video of the weekend. It's just the most inspiring weekend I've had. And I just wanted to talk to the women because, you know, there's a like stigma around clean beauty, and we all have our different opinions of clean beauty. And a lot of us think, oh, clean, it doesn't work. It's hippie. It's, you know, it doesn't perform. It's not going to last. I don't believe that you should pay $30 for a blush if it's going to fade off in 10 minutes when you go outside. I don't believe that lipstick or mascara that says organic is, it's okay for it to be a lie, you know, or for something that says it's natural to not work. So just, and you know, there's so much to this, but like, I don't know, I'm not an expert on many things. I'm just an expert in beauty. I know what I know in this, in the space of beauty. And there is so many lies that you're being told. There are so many things out there that are not good, you know? They're not good for you. Just because something says it's